that's all we got. To accumulate goods, it seems to mean a lot. For the first 20 years, you're off to school, learning principles and learning the tools to make lots of money, the ultimate goal. Gain the whole world and yet lose your soul, huh? Humanism is on a roll. 20 gets the knowledge, 30 years to apply, and just 20 years left for asking why. I didn't realize what it was all about, and was there any use in this rigorous route? Because
things of this world are passing away. Here tomorrow, but they're sure not here to stay. Things of this world are passing away. So lay your treasure above and start to live for him today.
All done for self in this world will pass, and all done for Christ in this world will last. Sounds like a simple task. But every day of life seems to get in the way. No time to serve, barely time to pray. Our focal point's lost, and we get tossed in the wind. Cold facing the cost of falling without stalling, or even calling the Lord. Well, you were blackballing, he was waiting for you to see the light and find for yourself these things are trite.
Things of this world are passing away. Sure not here to stay. Things of this world are passing away. So lay your treasure above and start to live for him today.
Transforms a want to a need, a simple process that we call greed. You say you like to have money, well I do too. The problem starts when the money has you working overtime to keep up with the pace. A lifestyle that you wanna embrace, but it's two steps from where your needs are met. You're keeping up with the Joneses, but you're all in debt, which will lead to stress, not meeting the bills, while you're sporting a band with all the thrills. The domino effects got your life in check, a temporary sitch and you're living a wreck.
Things of this world are passing away. Here tomorrow, but they're sure not here to stay. Things of this world are passing away. So lay your treasure above and start to live for him today. Sure not here to stay.